Alright, so Miss, I just want to do a short video to explain the joining because it's really technical. Now I'm using a miniature dress form, okay? So I'm just going to be very fast. Now this is the waistline. This is my number two. If you look at this part here, you will see where, you know, had the waist joining. And this is the front part. Now first of all, what you need to do is, we're adding seam allowance. If you're using a very stretchy fabric, you just need to add your allowances by the sides, okay? You can add along this line as well. So you'll be joining this part to this part. That was what I did first. It goes this way, okay? So you take the down part and this part of the down, and then it will go into this part that was joined this way, okay? So that's what I've done here. What I did now is I sewed the front part, this, I closed it and I sewed it down. This is it here. It is really tiny, so it will be easier when you're doing it on the big, a bigger dress form. So you can see, so you leave a gap like 2 inches, you know. So this part goes back. When I flip it open, I'll be joining it back to the skirt part. So I'm just going to do that now and show you how it looks like. Okay, so here I've tucked in the lower part of the skirt to the upper bodies. Can you see? So I'm just going to keep it aside. The reason why I'm using the pattern is to make you understand. So at every point in time, take note of this down part and this upper part, so it will help you, okay? Now this is the main fabric. So I've turned it. Can you see what it looks like? Our knot is forming already. This is really tiny. See, my 5 hands can cover it. So what I'll do next is, after pushing it out, you can see it here, you have to push this part in, you know, so when it forms that gathers, that is what forms the knot. So I'll be sewing it down inside out. I'm sorry, manage my video, I don't have anybody here to assist me. So I'll be sewing it down inside out this way until I'll try to get really close, okay? And when I flip it up, I'll repeat the same thing, okay? So I'll show you what to do next. Okay, so I've dragged it out. Can you see? You pull it out, and then the next thing you want to do, make sure is, you know, right side must face right side, because we're going to turn it and sew on the wrong side of the fabric. It depends on the kind of fabric you're using. Make sure you use a stretchy fabric. So I'm going to push this away and flip it over. So what I'll do is, I'll just turn it. I'll make sure I sew really close to the knot. You know, the closer you sew, the better, you know, results. So I'll sew it down now. This part I'm sewing is the part we tucked in. So you can see I have to pull it because I really need to get close to the edge. Done. Can you see? I'm done sewing this part down. So we have the part sewn to the skirt part. So it's left to for the upper bodies. I've sewn one of the bodies here, and I've sewn this one of the skirts. So we are going to sew this side, and it's just technically, basically the same process. Now you can also move the knots on different parts of your bodies as you wish. Okay, I just put this at the middle. You can make yours to the side, you know, as you wish. So I'm going to flip this over and sew this, the upper part together. Okay, so wait, so we're ready finally, and I'm going to display it. See, it has the knots here. And let me show you what the wrong side looks like. This is really tiny, okay? So what you need to do is just sew. Make sure you use the stretchy fabric, it will come out. You see these bulges we have here? There are those the darts that were manipulated, okay? So I'll put it on the dress form for you, a miniature dress form for you to see what it looks like. All right, so this is what she looks like. We're done. Can you see how beautiful it turned out? I'm really, really proud right now because this is really small. Can you see? It's almost sold my hand. And this is a lovely pattern. Okay. Okay, so if you have this, you can keep the patterns because you need it to work at all times, most especially when you're sewing. Okay,
I wish you all the best. I hope to see your practicals. It will come out fine. You can imagine all the back is normal. Yes, I was going to say that the back is normal. The back just has the normal waist that you can put your waist that if you want. If you don't want to put any that at the back, it's fine. Just eliminate it from the pattern. Make sure you do 100% back tightening, which means on your waistline, go in by 1 inch, 1.5. If it's a stretchy fabric, you can even do 2. If you're fixing a zipper, if you're using fabric that's extremely stretchy, you might not need a zipper. So mates, this is my beautiful knot/twisted dress. I hope to see you guys. Bye. Keep practicing. I'm precious. See you at the top. Mwah.